watching Foods Today. And not only are we crushing foods today in these heels, but we are also going to crush some in these white boots. Do you want to know why we're going to crush some in these white boots? Because we have two types of donated boots today. Two types of donated foods. The first type, which we will crush in our heels, are our crunchy donated foods. I have a lovely friend who has just cleaned out their cupboard because they've got a ton of nasty, dirty, yucky foods. And those are fine. These are old and expired, and these are fine. But let's look at what we're going to crush in our boots. We're going to crush an old cucumber. Look at this little baby. We can't do anything with her anymore. Oh, we're going to crush them. Look at this molded bread. That is all mold. That's not chocolate, ladies and gentlemen. That's mold. And the same thing goes with this bag of cheese. This is an old, heavy, molded. I don't even want to touch some of these bags, TBH. I will not be taking these out of the packages because I do not want this smoke. I won't even be opening the packages because I'm trying to live. Okay. Let's just get started. I've been told I have good veins in my feet. I never knew that that was something that I could be complimented for, so thank you all for being here. Let's start with this bag. Maybe I'll save some for my combat boots, huh? I'm not going to speak anymore. I'm just going to crush on boots. Boots.
Bye. Thank you.